Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to McVean's TV. Today we'll be talking about how to preserve some African foodstuffs. I want to show you how I preserve some of my foodstuffs I bring from Africa. Okay, we have here my stockfish. I'll show you. This is stockfish. Sure, most Africans know what this is. I think it has so many varieties. It's mostly come from Iceland. It's a type of fish. Yeah, use it to cook African dishes. So I'm going to show you how to preserve this. You don't need to put it in your cabinet. No, that I have been doing till I learned this. So there's all you need is just a newspaper, like about 3-4 of them. Then your stockfish. You bring your newspaper, then your stockfish. No matter the amount of the stockfish, you can put it in different portions. We bring the stockfish, put in the newspaper, you wrap it all like that. Wrap it all so well like this. Then get a rubber band. Like I have two of them here. Just look at the way I portion them differently so they can enter the freezer. So you wrap it all around and you put them all in your freezer. With this, with the way you have done it, it can stay longer for you in the freezer like this. Stays longer in the freezer. Nothing like getting, it won't get bad. No, it won't. It will last longer. It won't get rotten. Like I remember, I can't thank my friend enough. She was the one that actually spoke to me about this. Because I can remember then, anytime I bring things from Africa, anytime I buy things, African things, in less than few weeks, it all get bad. So with this technique I've learned, it's been quite helpful. It's been quite helpful. And this is the same technique I use for my dry fish. Yeah, dry fish is also a fish, but it's dried. It's also useful. Also useful in Nigerian dish. So many dishes you can use dry fish for. So the same way I do it, put inside newspaper, wrap it all well, and put them all in the freezer. But this can stay in the freezer for like 6 months, more than 6 months. It stays fresh. No, if you're thinking about it to get frozen, no, it will not get frozen. No, it won't get frozen. It will all stay like this, fresh. Making sure you wrap it all well with the newspaper, it stays like this. If you bring it out from the freezer, you take any amount you want out, take out the amount you want, and put the rest back into the freezer. It stays like this, doesn't get frozen. Yeah, so this is the very good way to preserve your African stuffs. You can put this in the freezer, stockfish, dry fish, smoked fish. It stays all fresh till they run out or till they all finishes. So this is my little kitchen, my kitchen tips I thought to share with my friends here on YouTube. So I hope this helps someone out there who has been struggling the way I was struggling before I got to know about this. So give it a try. I'm sure you will not regret you did. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this. Please give this video a thumb up. Subscribe to my channel. And next time I'll bring you guys more interesting videos. I have some things in store for you guys. So always hit the notification button so it can always notify you whenever I upload a new video. Okay, I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.